just to the left, nephew.
All right, hold on. I think I got it. Well, we need to get it cracking out here, and I really need something to call me.
No, no, kia, kono ba yola maro.
Yola maro.
Eh? Yep.
Yola maro. Oi. Mata.
Pa, ito.
Ito.
So look, we'll call a couple of homeboys up and some homegirls. Yeah, let's get back together and make this thing pop.
That's a great idea.
And later on as a treat, let's show them our movie.
Perfect. That's what I'm talking about.
A little groovy like a drive-in movie.
And then we're going to smoke a doobie. And hopefully some chicks will show their boobies.
All right. All right, I'll meet you in a second. Yeah, but yeah.
So what, we get drunk, so what, we smoke weed, we're just having fun, we don't care who sees, so what, we go out, that's how it's supposed to be,
as
we're young and wild and free.
Yep.
For these hoes, it look clean, don't it? Watched it the other day, watch how you lean on it. Keep me some 501 jeans on it, roll joints bigger than King Kong's fingers, and smoke them hoes down to the stingers. You a class clown, and if I skip for the damn, which team ain't getting peach fuzz on my face? Look.
Hey, tipping like I'm dripping in paint. Up front, full blunts like a leaf. I put the weed in the chain. We get drunk, so what, we smoke weed. And I don't even care, cause if me and my team in here, it's gonna be some weed in the air. Tell them, Mac, blowing everywhere we going. And now you know it when I step right up, get my